me dad, he'd come home tight. He'd invite the neighbors out with his chorus. Come out, you the lucky times, come out, fight me like a man. Show your arms that you are meadows down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away on the green and lovely lakes of Killeshandra. Leaders of 16 were executed. Come on, you black and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wives that you want medals down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lakes of Killer. Son, it's time to pay for pissing all over my name. Here at last, when these evil men are cast aside before us, those who defend our name, they carry freedom's flame. You're the pride of the USA. God bless the USA. It's a rare thing these days to be patriotic, unfortunately. To love your country and also hold it, also hold your country to task. For the people who defend our rights, particularly the rights of dipshits. And as much as I love America, there's a lot of fucking dipshits in this country. And they're dipshits because they don't give a fuck. Don't vote. Don't know shit, don't want to know shit. If you're one of those people, you're a fucking embarrassment. You really are. But to those who protect your rights, thank you, because you've given us a great life. Beautiful. That was nice. Appreciate that.